Maker here, and my name is Maker26. And this is the sledge fire. And we're going to open it. So we'll be right back in a second.
Hey guys, we're back
with the menu. We don't need that. Stickers! Not really. Just kidding, guys. These aren't stickers. So I'm gonna come out. I don't know what this is. Could be targets. Who knows? Who knows? What? Oh, you trace it, guys. This is something you can trace. I'll use it as a target, though. It's probably the best thing to use it as. Got Nerf. Can't really see these really well, so they're kind of like, you can kind of see them when they're on the ground. Like, there's a hand. Can you kind of see it, guys? Like, the hand, the finger, right? That's the thumb. And we have the Nerf. You can kind of see it, Nerf. And then we have the gun, as you can really see. And then we have zombie. A zombie strike. So, yeah, we have those. And then we have these, the canisters, I guess. Cartridge. I can't see it. Here's the other one. We don't need that. Then we have these that actually go into the gun, like right here. So that's good to know. That's fast way of reloading. It doesn't matter what kind of bullets you use, any kind of besides mega bullets, because that's too big. But you see, it can end up like that. It's easy to learn that too. So I'm going to keep this in there. And, okay, guys, it doesn't go the other way, but this is all I can. And we're gonna open this right here. So we have 9 darts, probably, because of the canisters. So, yeah, we have 9 darts. So let me just reload this. Then we go back here. Right here. Then we go reload that. And so this is really new. So I don't know how to work it. It's a sticker. I don't really need that. You don't need this stuff. For you, girls. Oh, it's crazy. Only Nerf for matter is for girls. Nerf. Nothing. Is for boys. Oh, that's weird. Ah, my finger! It's a zombie! Okay. So that's what it looks like. It's like that. And then you just say like that. So if you were in a cool Nerf like video, you could be like. Okay.
this
is the hammer shot. As you can see, how, look at these bullets. It's already cocked. See, guys, look, see, cock it. This will be up here. You just pull it back down. And that was really powerful. I thought they were usually super powerful. Okay, that just went weird. See, that was super powerful. Then we have the zombie. I took the crossbow. I took the thing off. It looks so sick now, though. Out the thing. So, right, the two of these, only the two men will work for this. Not really on the, if you buy doing it, all four of them work. Oh, snap, that one went out the window. I'm trying to tell you. But that one went outside. I don't know what we're going to do. I guess shoot this, because it's really powerful. Just saying, it's super powerful. We're just getting it up. And that's weird for some reason. But I have three zombies to chase. That's the only kind of different guns I have. So we're going to go and shoot this one now. It's probably going to be cool. So. That's how you cock it, too, I think. Wait, why did I do that? I like doing that, like, motion sense. Wait. It's stuck. So she's three darts at a time, guys. And that's pretty much it, I think, for this video. This does not come with the... This does not come with the gun. This dart does not come with the gun. This is what happens. You can get these from Target, but they're cheaper at Target, but Walmart's... out probably. Everybody's at Walmart, so you know that. So you could get it at Walmart. Well, they didn't have it there for me when I went. I had to get it from Toys R Us. Toys R Us is the best place to get it because they have tons of them. Everything. This is what I'll deliver. And bye!